What's up, guys? Charles here. ASUS has launched a new version of the RTX 4070 Ti Super TUF called OG TUF. These cards are equipped with the older design cooler that we know from the RTX 30 series. This isn't the first time ASUS is bringing back this cooler design for its new cards, though. The new card joins the ranks with five other TUF cards, and that's in the RTX 4070 Ti Super lineup alone. The company has already launched several TUF models, some of which are unique, such as the BTF series with a power connector replaced with GC-HPWR, PCI-based power connector. List of TUF models are: the new OGOC model features the same clocks as the TUF and TUF White, and TUF BTF OC models with a 2670 MHz boost in OC mode, applied through GPU Tweak 3, and 2640 MHz in default mode. The new model measures 325.9 by 140.2 by 62.8 mm and is 3.2 slots thick. It is slightly shorter but also slimmer than the updated TUF design, 305 by 138 by 65 mm. How can we tell it's an old design even if we've never looked at the RTX 30 series before? The easiest way to distinguish is by looking at the logo. Both the side and back plate feature the old GeForce RTX font, which was updated for the RTX 40 series. If you check database for RTX 3070 TTUF or even RTX 3090 TUF, then you will be surprised to learn that the RTX 4070 Ti Super definitely looks similar, but it is not actually the same design. It's because ASUS is not using those coolers specifically, but an updated TUF cooler that was used for RTX 3090 Ti, which came out later. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.